Celebrity Insider. According to a new insider report by HollywoodLife, Melania Trump is relieved her husband, President Donald Trump, is planning on attending George H.W. Bush's funeral after former First Lady Michelle Obama shaded her. Apparently, she thinks this will help her avoid a very awkward run-in with Michelle. It's difficult to stay away from drama as a Trump, even when you're attending a funeral. The Donald announced that he and the current FLOTUS will be present at George H.W. Bush's funeral, and now, an insider tells HollywoodLife that Melania is actually really relieved that Donald will be there with her, as it will help avoid any embarrassing run-ins with Michelle Obama. As you may remember, Michelle did diss Melania not too long ago regarding her comment that she is the most bullied person in this world. That being said, the source at the White House claims Melania thinks that having her husband at the funeral as well will put some distance between her and Michelle, helping her avoid a confrontation. Melania always gravitated towards the Obamas previously at functions she attended solo. Melania's feelings towards both her and Barack Obama have, however, cooled considerably, the same source explained. But considering how much Melania exaggerated the amount of criticism she receives, Michelle's diss was not even that harsh. Bustle reported that when asked about whether or not she can relate to Melania's level of stress, Michelle said no. The former FLOTUS explained that she saw people in the military and their families sacrifice a lot and suffer so much that she felt like she was not allowed to complain as the First Lady.